bounces. Here's a good chance for Jamaica to take the lead, and he doesn't. That finally does off the rebound. There's Kaheem PARRIS getting his first of the tournament, despite the save from Tomas Romero. As in the 83rd minute from the penalty spot, but the penalty was missed. So good job by PARRIS to be able to follow through. Penalty kick lacked to be desired there as far as where it was placed, but the rebound.